Sorry, he's mentally challenged. We're just doing body groups. There you go. You got it. Okay. All right. All right. Next one. The next body grouper, backpacks, is two. Set your backpack to two. No, that's helmet and hair. Leave Keef alone, please. All right, he has an army and he's not afraid to use it. Come on, Keef, I believe in you. There you go, you got your chest. Okay. Just click on random things and you'll get there eventually. No. Oh, yep. That's good enough. No, not the skins. Leave the skin. Click on the other stuff besides the skins.
Bro, why is your name orange
Okay.
like buffalo sauce?
Keith, that's good enough. We're rolling out. Come on.
Damn.
Alright, come on, Keith. Get in this pelican here. Ulti.
What's the ulti?
It's your fucking mom. Do it one more
Yo,
fucking
I'm
time,
about
I'm gonna
to
shoot
actually
you,
fucking
asshole.
blend this.
Bro,
This thing is
calm
fucking
the
mine.
fuck down.
Holy shit, this thing's fucking mine. Don't worry, boys. This is Captain Solo with the Millennium Falcon. You're in good hands.
Keith found the
All right,
missiles.
who's flying this?
Okay, Keith.
I don't know who flew it, man.
I'm
I've just been here the entire time.
Okay, y'all just
Keith.
sit
Yeah.
down. Everybody sit down. Everybody find a seat.
All right. Okay. God damn it.
Yeah, man. We should probably find the guy who did it.
There
all
right,
was
but we
so
gotta
many
drop out.
Sit
Oh, okay.
down, and I will bring all.
I'm sitting down.
I bet he left. I bet it was that Jito.
Fuck off.
It was some chick.
Alright, good job, guys.
Dude, I can hear the ship
yeah,
calling
currently on
my name. It's saying, Keef, Keef, come pilot me.
By a vampire twice.
I'm fucking going. Yo, dude, hop in the back, hop in the back. This is Captain Solo with the Millennium Falcon, preparing for liftoff. Got him! Boom! Die, Imperial scum! Oh shit!
What
I'm
the
so
fuck
long.
Just happened? Oh my! That was not
I
me.
Lucky I didn't die.
What the fuck? I was jailed for what?
Oh my god! He got jailed,
and
he wasn't even the one who did it.
Keep was the one you were flying at.
Everybody,
oh shit! They're
onto
me.
Everybody,
Okay, if it was
oh,
Keef,
man.
Then let's unjab
man,
that guy.
There's a huge streak of blood right here.
What did
back
I do?
Grab Keef.
Oh, sorry, Keef.
Oh, are you the toilet paper
I,
guy?
Hold on, hold on. Everyone...
Man.
Thank you.
Hold on, okay. So, how this is gonna work, buddy, is you stole a pelican, right? That's why you're in jail.
No, I was in passenger.
I am staying silent for this one.
Keef
He's taking
the
fall for it, not me.
Two people were
only
one
person. It's either Keef or Corn.
Glass?
Ah, it's a glass!
The fuck is going on?
Oh.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get away with it.
Please explain. Why a fellow individual of your ranks stole my pelican, the one bringing in the new pipe for this base to be fixed, and then
what's
crashed.
A pelican?
And what's a pipe?
How goddamn stupid are you?
I mean, I'm a no mess until you're done right there.
Oh,
Leave him alone!
Kill him!
What the fuck happened?
Oh my!
What the fuck just happened?
Listen, no, sir, revive him, somebody revive him!
Revive him quick!
Jesus.
Christ.
Get
it. What the fuck?
I know about the capping point.
I believe in the forerunner structure.
And also for the attempted murder on Bo over here.
I think you meant successful murder.
Blunty, how do you plead?
Plead guilty.
Alright, it's settled. You're gonna get court-martialed via firing line.
Oh no!
Alright, boys, let's do this in here. Everybody, halt! Halt! He requests last words.
Yes, okay. I think every single one of you are outstanding soldiers in this military. I thought my last words should be a confession. One time I waterboarded my grandma in the backyard. That's really all I have to say. I hope you guys get laid one day by your boyfriends.
Alright,
are those your final words?
On my mark.
Freedom!
Don't loot, don't
loot. Blunty! Put your gun away now!
How's that for a firing line, asshole?
Yes, that's okay. Go ahead.
And they came from this planet, and the planet has a distress beacon on it. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna check it out. I'm not sure what we're getting into, so maybe we can try.
After getting banned, I decided, you know, the revenge I just did was not good enough. I needed an army. And not just any army, the Keef Davidson army. Alright, boys. You know why we're here. Today, we band together as one and take back what we lost. This is personal. Now, we're gonna go out there, find those generals and sergeants, and fuck them up, boys! Are you ready? Let's go! This is for Keef Davidson.
Alright, we'll get started here.
Permission to speak, sir!
What's up?
I said permission to speak, sir!
Okay.
This is for the Davidson Army! Oh!
What the fuck?
Fuck him up, boy! Get him! Fuck him up!
Alright! Debrief is cancelled!